A 13-year-old student is facing charges tonight, accused of threatening to shoot up a local school. At noon, Action News Jax reported that the student goes to Switzerland Point Middle School. New at 5, Action News Jax Alicia Tarancon learned how investigators tracked him down.
I'm a parent, but my kids would never ever do something like this.
Sandra Haley says both of her children used to go to Switzerland Point Middle School.
This morning, parents learned a 13-year-old was arrested for making threatening text messages. Deputies say he wrote he was going to shoot up the school.
According to this arrest report Action News Jax obtained, the student texted multiple times he wasn't kidding and texted lyrics from the song Pumped Up Kicks, a song about someone committing a school shooting. The sheriff's office told Action News Jax he had an issue at the school. Parents say there are better ways to handle any concerns.
We had an issue at the school. Why didn't he go through the proper channels to address the issue? Why didn't the parents get involved and address the issue?
The sheriff's office says a person in the group text alerted authorities, who arrested the student after 1 a.m. Wednesday. Around 6 a.m., the school sent this letter to parents saying overnight they were working with the St. Johns County Sheriff's Office. The principal wrote, "I cannot stress how serious this incident is, and I encourage you to speak to your child today about his or her role on social media." Reporting in Switzerland, Alicia Tarancon, CBS 47, Action News Jax.
Increased security was ordered at a local middle school today due to a second threat of violence in just days. The principal of Landmark Middle School says a social media threat was forwarded to police last night, and extra security was ordered on campus this morning. Action News Jax first reported yesterday when another threat prompted handheld metal detectors to be used. No arrests have been made.